Jordan is a country that harbors at once many similarities and differences to Middle Eastern countries. It has many common characteristics with its neighbors, including its demographical structure. Jordan's population is approximately 5 million, and half of its population is composed of Palestinians, and the rest are Circassian, Chechen, and Arabs from the region. At the same time, Jordan seems to be taking the lead, especially for the modernization of women among the countries in the region. The palace is carrying the banner of this modernization project, and women's movements are orchestrated mostly by queens and princesses. Princess Basma bint Talal, the sister of King Hussein, is one of the most important figures who deals with women's issues, working with local and national women's groups. The princess, an Oxford University graduate, is head of the Jordanian National Commission for Women and member of the parliament.